Good afternoon. This week, Speaker Nancy Pelosi and House Democrats passed many of their partisan funding bills that continue to prioritize far-left policies with virtually no Republican votes. For the first time in 45 years, Democrats stripped many bipartisan pro-life protections, including the Hyde Amendment, from these bills. Now, for your information, the Hyde Amendment has passed Congress annually every year since 1976. The Hyde Amendment guarantees that tax dollars are not used to fund abortions. In fact, since 1976, it's saved over 2 million innocent lives. Also, the budgets for some non-defense agencies in these spending bills drastically increased over our current year funding. Now, for example, the budget for the EPA increased in this bill by more than 23%. And I voted against all these costly progressive bills. Our focus needs to be on getting Americans back to work, securing our southern border, and reeling in our out-of-control spending. And that's what I'm going to focus on. So as always, if you have any questions, any concerns, or comments, please don't hesitate to reach out to our offices in West Tennessee or in Washington, D.C. You can also visit my website, kustoff.house.gov, for updates on legislative activity, for statements that I've made in the media, and also for constituent services. As always, it's an honor to represent West Tennessee. I hope you have a great and a wonderful weekend. Thank you very much.